Namaskar. Welcome to this edition of News Bulletin. In the headlines today, enterprising endeavors of the Mechanical Shop Collective of RSP helped in bringing about substantial savings for the company. Program on Women Health and Hygiene held at Rourkela Steel Plant. RSP executive gets doctorate degree from North Orissa University. Now, the news in detail. The Enterprising Mechanical Shop Collective of SAIL Rourkela Steel Plant has successfully reconditioned the grab bucket for mill scale crane of new plate mill for the first time. This has not only brought about direct financial savings, but has also improved the equipment availability and enhanced the quality of production of new plate mill. The grab bucket for mill scale crane of the new plate mill is an attachment to the crane for grabbing scales from scale pit, which are being generated during rolling and getting collected in the pit. Accumulated scales are to be removed regularly from the pit for smooth functioning of the mill. This attachment is critical for removal of scales from pit because grab bucket can only handle a fixed volume of scales. Due to its prolonged use, grab bucket was damaged and needed repair. Delivery of a spare grab bucket was awaited and the condition of grab bucket working at the site was deteriorating. It required minor repairs frequently, thereby reducing its availability. The issue of reconditioning of the equipment was discussed between the new plate mill and the PCS department, which is the nodal agency of shops. The challenging job of reconditioning was taken up by mechanical shop. The entire bucket was dismantled and repaired with all precautions by the skillful mechanical shop fitting and assembly group. Other damaged spares were also reconditioned with the help of lathe machines and milling machines of mechanical shop. The functioning of grab bucket was checked by representatives of NPM. After it was found to be suitable, it was delivered to NPM on 26 October. The joint endeavors of Mechanical Shop, PCS and NPM Collective helped in completing the entire reconditioning job in 10 days. An awareness program on women health and hygiene was organized for women employees of Rourkela Steel Plant at Abhiyan Training Center of OHSC on 7th November. Ms. Vijaya Mishra, GM Personnel, Non-Works and Administration, was the chief guest of the occasion. Dr. Pratibha Sarangi, Joint Director, M&HS Gynecology, was the guest speaker. In all, 57 women employees across the plant, including executives, attended the program. Addressing the participants, Ms. Mishra spoke about the holistic aspect of health. She said that a healthy body combined with pran shakti helps a person to be energetic, as well as full of stamina and enthusiasm. She also conducted a brief session on mindfulness and meditation. Dr. Sarangi in her session explained the different growth stages and related health challenges in women's life, such as adolescent problems, maternal mortality, nutrient deficiency, infertility, unwanted fertility, sexually transmitted diseases, cancer, female feticide, and violence against women. Hygiene from women's perspective was also explained in detail. She also emphasized upon the need for a healthy diet in view of the increasing trend of lifestyle diseases. Dr. Pratibha stressed upon the need of stress management, use of supplements, active lifestyle, and a healthy diet. The session was followed by a lively interaction in which the doubts and problems raised by the participants were addressed. Earlier, Dr. T. Mishra, Joint Director, M&HS and OHSC in charge, welcomed the gathering and gave a brief outline of the program. Mr. K.C. Pradhan, Industrial Hygienist, OHSC, assisted in the program organization, while Dr. S. Kumar, Divisional Medical Officer, proposed a formal vote of thanks. Dr. Niranjan Behra, Junior Officer, Law Department, Rourkela Steel Plant, has obtained his Doctorate in Commerce and Management from North Odisha University. The subject of his thesis was Strategic Industrial Relations Measures After Restructuring, a study in Rourkela Steel Plant. His thesis has been highly appreciated by Professor Dr. Rajendra Prasad Das, Pro Vice Chancellor, IGNU, and former Vice Chancellor, Barhampur University, and Professor Dr. Prabhakar Jha, Professor of Personal Management and Industrial Relations, Patna University. Dr. Behra joined SAIL Rourkela Steel Plant in 1994 as a junior operative trainee with the basic qualification of ITI and Bachelor of Arts. With his sheer determination, he continued his studies to complete his post-graduation in law from Evening College, Rourkela in 2003 and thereafter MBA degree from Fakir Mohar University, Balasore in 2007. He was posted as a labor inspector in the personal department of RSP in 2010. The vast experience and research work of Dr. Behra, 2018 batch junior officer, will be beneficial to the law department where he is posted at present.
IR department re thiba hetu IR topic nei thile ebong mote IR ro friends colleagues samaste unno sahajog karthile mote thesis to complete kariyaku jaha o sesare mu ebe mor sei PhD degree hasil kali sethi pai mu Rourkela Steel Plant pakare chira krutagnya ebong mor सहकर्मी बंधु एवं मैनेजमेंट तरफ संपूर्ण सहयोग मिलथिबेरु एटा करबा पई मु सक्षम हेली। धन्यवाद।
दैट्स ऑल फॉर द न्यूज़ टुडे। नमस्कार।